Villanova's Roboboat team is in a great position this year. Adapting designs from previous years, we're now implementing some innovative systems and techniques for more fine sensing and robust control. Some of our big changes from last year include incorporating a LiDAR into our vision system, upgrading our real-time target machine, incorporating a color sensor, and integrating some hydrophones. One of our big problems last year is that the code had to be built each time after a power cycle. This year,